It's easy to edit or remove geofences from any project or job site in one key. In this video, we'll show you how to do just that using your Android device. Find and select the place whose geofence needs rezoning. Tap the map in your place's details. Tap the white pencil at the top right-hand corner of your screen, then tap Edit Location. Click and drag the white perimeter buttons to redraw your geofence to your new specifications. Tap Save to log this updated geofence to One Key. Now, maybe you want to remove your place's geofence entirely. That's simple enough. Tap the white pencil again. Tap Edit Location. Tap Remove Geofence. Your geofence has been removed. Tap the Save button to log this change to One Key. Whatever the reason might be, updating your project's geofence or removing it entirely is only a few taps away. For more helpful tips like this, subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.